there. Hello, Cinnabat. Small Cinnabat. Hello, hello. Hello, Collie Busted Stars. Hello, Zays. Hello, Vipers. Hi, Shane. Good to see ya. Hi, the boy, Nada. Hi. Oh, I love Springtrap and 48 others. How was your day today? My day so far has been amazing. I had a great evening. Invader Neri, there we are. Hi, Jake, and hi, Jake Joseph Marks. Hi, sad fat cat mom. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my Streamily live signing. It's great to have you all here. I'm a little tired this morning. I opened in a new play last night called The Secret World of Archie and Mehitabel here in Los Angeles. So I'm awake, finally. It was a great opening night. First and foremost, I'd like to thank all of you for your patience. I know that this signing started in July, and here we are in September. And I know it takes some time, but I promise you, all your prints are signed, and your audio shoutouts have been recorded and sent back to Streamily. And because I think it's rather boring for you to just watch me sign all by myself, what I am going to do today is I'm going to show you your orders, and I'll read your requests out, and you'll see that I have signed these, and they will make their way to Streamily this Wednesday, because Tuesday is happy birthday, Zach. This Tuesday, Vivian Nixon and myself, Moxie and Millie, will also be doing a live stream right from here to sign our duo prints. Try saying that. Duo prints. That means that the Streamly shop will be closing this Wednesday. And you still have time to get an order in if you want. But like I was saying, it's just boring to watch me sign and not talk. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to read your requests out, and I'm going to show you that I have signed your prints as we go along, and you'll see that so you don't have to wait all this time for them to be mailed out. So also I'll be mixing in some answers to questions if you have any questions. But first and foremost, I guess I said first and foremost quite often. This way, if you don't get a chance to watch our Streamly Live, I will post it when we're done, and if you missed your shout out, you'll be able to see it for posterity's sake. I also want to thank all of you for your orders. I want to thank all of you for your love and support of our show, Helluva Boss. It means the world to us, and it's really touched a nerve for the world, and that means the world to me. So without further ado, hi, that local. I got a cameo. Great. Awesome. So I'm going to start right now because we have a lot of prints to get through, and I will show you as we go along. So first and foremost, we start off with my friend Cooper, who ordered this one, Moxie and Guitar, and Cooper asked me to say something in character. Oh, crumbs. So that's for you, Cooper. Next we have, we had an audio shout out to Zach, which I know you got earlier, and happy birthday, Zach. Next we have, this is to Spinnack. I did add my favorite quote. You ordered this one, so that's coming to you. Next on the list, we have Logan Earhart. Logan Earhart, this is for you, my friend. And Logan, I am not a possum, contrary to belief. Next, I have Cad. Cad, you ordered this one, signed, sealed, and delivered to you. That's coming your way, Cad. Next is Alexander. Interestingly spelled, I loved it. Aleksander. And that's yours, Alexander. right there. You add the Moxie guitar. And, oh wait, I missed one. Did I miss one? Oh wait, well, here's Cad. I got Cad's. There we go. You see, I am confused. Next, we have, Oh, Cad got two. Cad, you got two. Very nice. You got, yes, you got two. Gotcha. Okay. We got Alexander on there. And next, we have Lewis. Lewis, I'm so drinky. You've got four heads. I want to kiss them all. Next, I have, oh, Nyla Galicia. Give me a drunk high five, Moxie. Okay, there you go. Boom. That's for you. And you got this one. And next, we have Jolinda K. Jolinda K. Please draw a tiny devil next to your name. This is one of my favorite things. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you. Thank you for being a fan, Jolinda. Now, people often ask me if I can draw things for them. And I am the worst, like, drawer ever. But you asked for a little devil. I think it was, yes, thanks for your name. This is as good as my devil gets right there. It's a happy devil. That's for you. Next is, this is to Kennedy. My dearest beloved Kennedy, you asked me to write, and which I did. There you go. And next I have, this is for Amanda. Amanda, here's your print. There you go. And Amanda asks, "Let you love all your work. I love all of us. Thank you. May I have Moxie send me a birthday wish?" Oh, happy birthday. Oh, Moxie. Oh, I hope you get to go to the theater and see Phantom of the Opera for your birthday, Amanda. There you go. Next, I have Adrian H. Adrian H. There's yours, Adrian H. And next, I have Jasmine Williams, Jasmine L. Williams. This is for you, Jasmine L. Williams. Then after Jasmine, we have Adrian Greer. Here you go, Adrian. There's yours. All signed, sealed, and almost delivered. Next, we have Theo Convolte Proxy. That's for you. And then I have Andrew Lashley. Andrew Lashley. There you are. Andrew Lashley. Next, I have Minus Eisenhower. How is my cute, sweet little imp? I'm fine, thank you, Minus. Thank you. Thank you. I am doing well. Next, I have, hi, Chris from South Dakota. We met and talked about Steel Panther. Awesome. I got yours right here, Chris. And next, I have Megan. Thank you for your kind compliments. I just wanted to say that you were the voice of my favorite childhood shows. I was so excited to hear it again as an adult. Thank you so much, Megan. And Megan, there's yours. And now, I will be answering some questions momentarily. Just got to get through some of these because we got a lot, like I said. Oh, and the biggest news is this. At 1 p.m. today, I will be joined by songwriter and musician extraordinaire Sam Haft. And he and I will be signing our duo prints right here. We'll move over to a table I've set up for us. Ooh. So that will be coming up at 1 p.m. Okay, next I have John. John, there you go, John. That's the one you ordered. After John, I've got Christian Toro. Is that right? Yes, I've got Christian Toro. Christian, you wanted the all the characters that I have print, and there it is for you, Christian. Alex Z, I love Richard Horvitz. Christian, you asked for something. Christian, back to you, Christian Toro. Would you give me some acting tips since I want to be an actor too, please? Yes, okay. So here is my advice. Take as many classes as you can. For me, it was sketch comedy and improv. I like to improvise quite a bit, so I did that. And then I always hi Blake, yay Blake Roman, love you too Blake Roman. Take as many classes as you can. And find yourself a really good mentor. For me, it was my teacher. Her name is Diana Castle. And she teaches something called theimaginedlife.com. Theimaginedlife.com. And you can look her up. She's amazing. She's coached many people and many friends. Tony Hale, Marissa Tomei, lots of great actors. So that's what I recommend. Okay, now back to Alex Z. I love Richard Horvitz. Just tell him I really look up to his voice work. I just told him. Thank you so much, Alex Z. And here's yours. That's for you, Alex Z. And then Emiliano Villarreal. If possible, can you put of all the imps in hell, it's for her that I fell. Oh, Millie. That's for you. Adam Grunther. Adam has ordered quite a few prints. Thank you, Adam. Adam Grunther, can you please write, I'm still so drinky, warms regards, Moxie. And that's exactly what she got. All right, there you go. Erica with a K. I did not use metallic markers because they smear and fade. I did not. There you go. That's for you, Erica. Next is Jeremy. Jeremy, there's Moxie's guitar for you. And next I have, Ethan. Ethan Waldrop. Could you write, I've always got you around to laugh at my stupid jokes. Also, thank you, Mr. Horvitz. You inspired me to start voice work since I first saw Zim, and I am now in a place to make a career out of it. Thank you for lighting the spark. You're more than welcome, and I can't tell you how much it means to me when, you know, the work that I do inspires people. It really means the world to me because, you know, we're in a booth. In the dark, you know, recording most of the time. And we don't know. We don't get a reaction. We don't see it until it's out there and in the world. And so it's nice to know that your work is touching people. And so that's for you, Ethan. There's yours right there, Ethan. Next, I have Roxy Raven. Can you please draw a little doodle? It can be anything. Thank you. I'm a huge fan of Invader Zim since I was younger. Okay, so Roxy Raven, this is my little doodle. One of my favorites. It's one of the only things I could ever draw since I was a kid. It's a dog. It's a dog. All right, there you go, Roxy Raven. Next I have Gabriel Gore. Hi, Richard. I'm Gabriel, and I must say I love your work. I've watched your work. Example, Billy and Mandy, loved you there and love your work on Hello Boss. Hearing your voice brings me hope and happiness always. Best regards, Gabriel. Thank you, Gabriel. That means very much to me. I really appreciate that, and I appreciate you. Thank you. Next, I've got Adam Grunther again. See? My friend Adam again. Adam Grunther got this one. Can you, thank you for buying this, sir. Thank you for buying this, sir. Always best regards. And there you are for you again, Adam. Mira. Moxie is my favorite character on the show. I love him so much and would love for him to say something in a very Moxie type of way on the poster. You got it. I am not a possum. There you go, Mira. Okay, here we go. One of my favorites. This is Behold My Vengeance of Power. This doesn't seem to be to anyone, but there you go. There it is. Next, we have Brianna. Brianna, I just signed this one for you today. There you go, Brianna. That's for you. And finally, again, Adam Grunther. Can you please, I advise you to never drink while working. I only did it once by accident. Warm regards, Moxie. So there you go, Adam. Okay, so we'll take a little break right now and we'll start the others very shortly. And now I will answer some questionis. So, any questions that anyone might have. Let's see here. Okay, so I'll say hi to Zini. Hi, Sideways Ray. Hi, OmniSoul 500. Hi, Marco. Okay, I heard that the Hellbus cast, including Vizipop, is going to be at the Expo in Vegas. Is that true? Absolutely true. In February, we will be at Level Up Expo, and everyone will be there. Whiskey Rob! Oh, man, do I love Whiskey Rob. Whiskey Rob and his lovely wife, Tequila-ness. Hi, Whiskey Rob. Can you please say a quick hello to Eliza? Hello, Eliza. Saludos desde Chile. Oh, great. I haven't been to Chile, but I would love to go. What has been your favorite role to play in your acting career? Gosh, that's a tough one. I love mostly all my characters because so much of myself goes into them. And you might say, well, he sounds a lot alike in all of his characters, but each one of my stories changes, so I just love all my characters. Thank you, Galley Cartoons. Hi, Astronomical. Question for Rich Horvitz. What is it like working with Olivia Diabo? I loved working with Olivia Diabo. She was amazing. She's Tack from Invader Zim. And we would make each other laugh. And every time she would laugh, she would hit me. She'd go, oh, my God. She would hit my arm so hard. And then I was like, ow. But she was wonderful. What days are you guys in Vegas? It's on my Instagram, the information. It's in February. It's also on Twitter. So check it out there. I don't know the dates right offhand, but it's in February. Hi, how can I get one of those prints? Kimmy, if you go to my profile, my bio here on Instagram, there's a link to the prints and you can look through them and choose the ones you want. Hi, will you ever come to New York City Comic Con? Yes, I've been to New York City Comic Con one time and it was one of the best conventions I ever did. I just wait for them to invite me again and I would be there in a heartbeat. With David Yost writing a Rangers reunion, would you come back and voice Alpha 5? Absolutely. Hello, Zachary Puppet. I can't wait. I'm going with my friends. Oh, excellent. Red Bull Wings says, what was the first meeting with Helluva Boss like? It was amazing. It was the one and only time that we were all in a booth together recording because there was something called the pandemic that happened. And then after that, we just recorded via Zoom, and I was directing everyone, and they were all over the country in their own booths, and I would direct them along with Vivzy Pop and Sam Haft if we had music in the show, which of course is my main reason for loving the show so much, is that I love musical theater. So okay, so let's see, where were we? Okay, how does it feel to be a voice actor? Amazing. Hi, Adam. Adam, thanks for all your purchases. What is your favorite project that you worked on with Gray Delisle? Gray and I have been on a lot of shows together, but I would have to say, of course, Billy and Mandy. Let's see. Richard, from Kevin Velez, is will he work with voice actress Lara Jill Miller in an animated movie for Pixar Animation? I've worked quite a bit with Lara Jill. Lara Jill and I are currently on Loud House. I play Morpheus and Rodney. Hello, Stowing. Could you yell my spine like an Invader Zim commercial? My spine! That's it. It's a Sunday. I don't work on Sunday. I just want to ask, what was your favorite Chaos line? I would have to say Doom Sharks is one of my favorite lines. And I also liked Curse You Sky Portal Masters. You will never defeat Chaos. Let's see here. Catching up here. Hi, Marie. Thank you for being a fan. Okay. We got some. Okay. Hi, Tanya. But with an I, what is your favorite voice? It's like, but I actor and Mooksy would always be my favorite character. Oh, thank you, Tanya. a theory. Moxie is simply Richard's self-insert. Yes, I agree. Moxie is very much like me. I mean, I think that people ask me, am I anything like my characters? And I would say that when I'm angry, I'm very Zim-like. And Moxie is like probably very close to my own personality. Yes, tips for wannabe voice actors is to start with acting classes first and foremost. And then if you're going to get into, you know, we're still doing Zoom workshops, find a great coach via Zoom and take a workshop, a weekend workshop or a weekly workshop, preferably with somebody who's in the industry, somebody who's actually doing it, and somebody who actually helps you with character work and not just talk about the business of it. Okay. All right. So we better get moving because we got a lot here to go through. And I'm going to go back to the signing so that everybody who ordered one will hear their shout out. That is my hope. That is my hope. And I will do my best. I will always do my... And if you can offer the same, fate will handle the rest. Because I love you. Because I love you. Okay. So now I'm going to go look at these. I'm going to my Streamly site, and we are going to start with number 187. Number 187. Number 187. Calling number 187. Number 187. Number 187. Okay, dokay. Here we go. Wait for it. Wait for it. I am the master of this computer. Computer, take me to the weasels. I love that line. That's one of my favorite Zim lines. I forgot that. Computer, take me to the weasels. Okay. So this is for Bradley Rogers. Bradley Rogers, there you go. That's for you, Bradley Rogers. Next, I have Casey Barrett. Casey Barrett. Casey Barrett says, something inspirational that your character would say. Have had a rough few weeks and really need some inspiration. I'm sorry you're having a rough few weeks, Casey. Hopefully things have gotten better since you sent this. My honest to goodness advice and inspirational thoughts are always the following. Remember, laughter, love, and music. Laughter, love, and music will always inspire. That's what I live by. And I'll see what happens. I'll handle it. I'm okay. Next, I have Vincent Pitts. Can you sign as both yourself and the character? Yes, there you go, Vincent. There is your Zim picture. Next is Mary. Mary, surprise me. All right, Mary, there you go. There's your picture. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Well, not delivered yet, but soon enough. Next, I have Tim Albany. Tim Albany. Tim Albany asks, I'd appreciate any words of encouragement or wisdom to an aspiring animator artist. If you can. Yes. When you're an artist and you're feeling down because things aren't going your way or they're not happening as fast as you would like them, just remember, we do what we have to do what we love. And so that was taught to me by Diana Castle, my mentor that I speak of highly. We do what we have to do what we love, as long as we always remember the thing that we love is the thing that we want to pursue whenever we can. So my words of encouragement to an artist is to keep working at it. Keep working at it and just keep doing it. If you build it, they will come. And remember, your job is to create. So that is my advice to you. Okay, so that was to you, Tim Albany. Next, I have Kevin. That's for you, Kevin. There's the drinky moxie. A human called me a possum. I am not a possum. Malice, please write five. You punched me five times in the face. Screw you. There you go. Done. Next I have Daryl Timmerman. Daryl Timmerman asks, please include an O crumbs. Thank you for supporting IMP. And there you go. There you go. Next I have... Oh, yes. Angenie. Angenie. And it's pronounced, if you have trouble pronouncing, it's pronounced Angenie. There you go. Angenie. There you go, Angenie. And next I have Vaughn. Vaughn, there's yours. And next you have This is, please, can you write down the date? Thank you. Well, there you know, there's the date. I signed it on September 7th, just last week. Okay. Next. Oh. Okay, so if I mispronounce your names, please forgive me. But Maja and Tiara M, Wolfie and Moon. There you go. And you asked for a little drawing. Could you also doodle something small and silly? There's my doodle, people. I am not an artist I couldn't say I'm not an artist with my hands. That'd be like Millie saying, you're better with your hands. Wait, so you're not saying I'm good with my hands? Let's see here. Oh, Darian Van Hook. Could you write, the clowns are nothing but ultimate evil. They want to be dominant species of the planet and they'll destroy us all to make it happen. Done. All right. Cole. This is for Cole. None but thank you, Mr. Horvitz, for your long years in animation and games. Rasputin and Zim live rent-free in my head. Excellent, because I don't know where I would send the payment if I had to pay the rent on your head. So that's for you, Cole. Next, I have Sean. Please write your favorite Moxie quote. Thank you. I think people probably know now that my favorite quote is, I am not a possum. I love it. Next, I have Kristen with an I. Are you effing filming us right now? And there it is for you. Good. And next, I have, okay, Nate Axe 0531. There you go. That's for you. Next, I have James. That's for you, James. Jacob, this is for you, my friend, Jacob. And now I've got Hudson. Hudson, that's for you, Hudson. Well, I feel pretty sure that you will find a man who can... Okay, so Juan Vargas. Juan Vargas, where are you, Juan? Let me look for you, Juan. Juan Vargas, can you write, oh, crumbs? There you go, oh, crumbs, for you, Juan. Next, I have Marcus West. That's for you, Marcus West. And in a little bit, I'll take some more questions. Next, I have Kevin, write destroy us all. Destroy us all! Done. Next, I have... Oh. Here he comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up his powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life, Speed Racer, he's gonna see it through. Go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go! He's off and flying as he drives the car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead! Go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go! Boy, that was my favorite show. Well, I had a lot of favorite shows growing up. One of them was Speed Racer, and I loved Kimba, and I loved Get Smart. Love Get Smart. If you don't know them, find them. Okay, where were we? Justin Frigo. 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 I hope I pronounced that. There you go, Justin. And I knew. Chip. That's for you, Chip. Peter. If possible, can you write, sir, they are calling about your car's extended warranty, which is done. Done! Patrick, This is for you, Patrick. Tell Richard that Rasputin says, see you in hell. Love your work. My name is Rasputin, but everyone calls me Raz. See you in hell. I'll take a little break here as soon as we get through about 10 more here. And we got a lot to get through, so thank you, everyone. Megs, add your favorite Moxie line in the bottom. There you go, Megs. Mizuho, am I pronouncing that right? Mizuho, your comment meant a lot to me. Mizuho writes, I don't know if I read this comment or not. I read all the comments, I promise. But I just want to tell you that I love Richard Horvitz's performances, and I started watching Hell of a Boss because Richard is in it. I love Moxing. I love Moxie. Love from Japan. Thank you, and my love back to Japan. I'd like to visit Japan one day. My dad lived there for a month. This is for Emily. For Emily. Next we have Leland. That's Leland's. Next we have Wednesday R. That's for you, Wednesday R. Then we have Catherine. That's for you, Catherine. Then we have Zachary. This is for you, Zachary. Ananu. And then Aiden O'Donnell. Aiden O'Donnell writes, could you just put, don't include the name. And that's to you. There you go. And then we have Kyle Fishburn and Fable. Kyle Fishburn and Fable. If you could, at the time, draw a little Moxie somewhere in the print. Okay. You want to see my little Moxie? It's horrible. It's absolutely horrible. There's my Moxie. Oh, I cannot draw. Angelina Sanchez. Angelina Sanchez, that's for you. This is for Nick. Nick writes, can I write a fun and cute little message to Nick as it was coming from Moxie? And it's in Miss Tipsy State. There you go, Nick. Okay. Let's do some questions. Let's do some questions. Questions. Any questions? Let's see. Hi, everyone. What day will the panel at the expo at Vegas will start? I don't know. So we all just signed on to go to the convention, and we will be there. We will be there. You know, maybe I can look for the dates. Let's see if I can do that. Let's do that. I will tell you the dates we will be there. February. And it looks like Level Up Expo is from Thursday, February 16th. Nope, I lied. Friday, February 17th through the 19th. February 17th through the 19th. Hi, Joven. And so that's when we will be there, February 17th through the 19th in Viva Las Vegas to raise some hell. Love a boss. Okay. Yes, I am doing voice work for a new game or anything. Yes, I am. I can't talk about it, but a new game and a good new game's coming out. In regards to shows, I'm still doing Loud House and I'm voice directing. And so things are going well. My question is, how did Richard Horvitz come up with the voice of Rodney Spokes in the animated show Loud House? Well, you know, it's kind of just a Johnny Carson voice lower. That's how I came up to it. Good. Also, what was it like voicing Alpha? I loved it. It was great. Any other questions? The City of Sin. Yes, that is correct. Hi, Lex Amabel. Hi, WTF Loopy. Hi, Sora. Can you say hi, Coco? Hi, Coco. Did you ever thinking voice of an anime character? I have voiced quite a few anime characters in my early years in voiceover. I did Zatch Bell. I was Konchame. I did a lot of the Miyazaki films. I was in Pompoko. The Wind Rises, lots of those. Will we get more Hell of a bloopers? I don't know. I would like to see those. Those are fun. You're welcome, Coco. I am asking because I want to be a voice actor and do my best to come up with voices. Worry more about the story and the voice will come through. Voice does the work of the spirit is what I say, just so you know. We don't start with the voice. It's not what the voice is. We read our stories, we know why we're talking. And the voice does what I call the spirit. The voice does the work of the spirit of play. Meaning, when you're playing on the playground as a kid, you don't go, "Freeze, Lex Luthor, I'm Batman. I mean, I'm Superman." You automatically go, "Freeze, Lex Luthor, I'm Superman." A voice comes out. What was it like when you reprised your role in Psychonauts 2 after 16 years? Good question. It was awesome. And it was amazing. And everyone kind of sounded exactly like they did, you know, 16 years earlier, which is great because we kind of pick up a couple of days after the last game ended. Have you ever heard the voice of Zim in Latin? Yes, I have. It's amazing. Do you need to have an acting class if you're a show creator but providing voices for their own characters? Yeah, I would. I mean, it's probably easier because you already imagine the character if you created it. But sometimes we don't want to get stuck in our head thinking, does this sound good? Because then you're not playing. And the definition of what we do is to play pretend and play pretend fully. Okay, hi Rappy Zip. Hi, JJ Boros. Hi, Psychic Fellow. Great. A question for Chaos. Do you have any advice on taking over the world? Yeah, you don't want to take over the world at this time. Now, I'm going to go on with these because, as I said, Sam Haft will be joining me shortly to sign our prints, and I want to get through everybody's names here. So, this is for Hayden Burns. That's for you, Hayden. Hayden Burns. Let's see, where did I leave off with Hayden? Okay, next is Joey S. Joey S. Go back here to Joey S. That's for you, Joey S. And next I've got Michaela. Michaela, you have the Zim print for you, Michaela. Then I have Michael Broadhurst. Oh, crumbs, Michael Broadhurst. Then I have Jackson. Oh, crumbs, Jackson. That's for you. Maximilian Stangline, thanks for watching our show. Please sign mine live. I'll be watching. I did not sign it live, Maximilian, but I did sign it, as you asked. But I am calling you out right here and saying hello, Maximilian. Thank you. Next is Troy. This is for Troy. Please write, I decided to spare you for getting my autograph. You have good taste. There you go. There you go. Arda. Arda. That's for you, Arda. Nick. This is for you, Nick. Add something Moxie would say. Oh, crumbs. There you go. They will never be the same. Cryptid. Cryptid. Please write or draw anything you want. As you see, I draw my favorite. Trixie is next. Trixie, you have this Moxie. That's for you, Trixie. Then I have Kenyon. Kenyon. That's for you, Kenyon. This is for Aiden. Oh, crumbs, Aiden. Tell you. One of my favorite songs.
There's only one song worth singing. It ain't going to tell you, cause it breaks your mind. You gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music. Even if nobody else sings along.
Okay. All right. So, Eric B. That's for you, Eric B. And this is Eric B.
happy.
This is for Ditzy. I hope you all have a lovely live stream. Could you add your favorite Moxie line, please? If not, that's okay. I did add my favorite one just for you, Ditzy. Next, we have Ariana Solanskis. I hope I said that right, Ariana. There you go. And now I have David. David! That's for you, David. There's one for you, David. And next I have Gardenia. This is for you, Gardenia. Could you draw a little Zim somewhere? I have been a big, okay. You guys wanna see my Zim? My Zim is even worse than my Moxie. There's Zim. You gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music. Even if nobody else sings along. Okay. This is for Elodie M. Elodie M. There you go.
Hey, hey, Mercy Woman plays a song. You know I'm listening.
Lizbeth! Lizbeth, that's yours. Queen Destiny. Hi, Queen Destiny. Thank you for your purchase. Queen Destiny. Next, I have... Hey, thank you for signing this. You're awesome. Love you and Zim and Psychonauts. Thank you so much. Jack. This is for you, Jack. Go wild and sign however you'd like. Love your work. Been a fan for years. Glad to see your talents put to use. Such a fan. Such a fun team. Thank you, Jack. I appreciate you. This is to Dean. Dean. That's for you, Dean. Can you doodle a Moxie? Yeah, there's my Moxie. There's Moxie again. All right. Cole Kierspell, this is for you. I'm falling again. Next, I have Jonathan. That's for you, Jonathan. Now I have Arthur. We're almost done here, everyone. There's Arthur. And now we have Ethan Gilbert. That's for you, Ethan Gilbert. Jeff with one F. Jeff, Mr. Horvitz, huge fan. Thank you, Jeff. There you go. And now I have Luke Rosny. Luke Rosny, there you go. That's for you, Luke. And now I have Foxley. This is for you, Foxley. Please, could you do a doodle of a music note? I love that. I actually love musical notes. So I did some musical notes on there for you. There's one of them. And then this one, Oh What a Thrill When the Crimson Starts to Spill and Ms. Ryan Goes in for the Kill. Interesting. There you go. Next, I have Emily. Emily! That's for you, Emily. That's for you, Emily. And now, Lex. There's a smile on my face. Okay, this is Susan. This is for 289. For Lex. There you go, Lex. Begins to dismiss the memory of my... How? Hi, could you sign your name and write Moxie under it? Which I did. It's like yesterday, then my... Oh, here's one of my favorites. This is for Varys Connolly. Varys Connolly wants the Raz. That's for you, Varys. There you go. It's a cool print. I love that print. And... This is for Callum. Callum Chaos? Curse you, Portal Master! This is for Brad. No special instructions, just thanks for giving your voice to my favorite robot. You're welcome. Brad, there's trouble in Angel Grove. Again. Daniel Isaacs, some words of inspiration from Moxie. As my words will always be, remember always to laugh, love, and sing. Laugh, love, and sing. Laugh, love, and sing. That's a mantra. Laugh, love, and sing. Laugh, love, and sing. And this one is to B. Hi, B. Hi, Richard. I love your work. Can you please write Moxie singing some of the lyrics of this song? Thank you. You make me glad I live in hell, B. There you go. And finally, we have Ethan. Ethan, there you go. All right. So that's it for the personal signings of my solo prints. Now, the other ones, the group ones, I'm going to be doing, obviously, with Sam in a few minutes. And then I will do this shout out. I'm not going to be able to do a duo signing with Erica, with Luna. So I'd like to shout out to everyone that ordered them from Luna real quick. And then, this is with Erica. And everything was beautiful.
Every hour was spent together.
Let's see.
And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was
I. Let's see if I can find the dates. Well, I'll tell you, I'll make it easier. I will just grab them here.
Through the summer and the fall, we had each other.
I have for the duo prints with Erica, I've got Blaine and Hannah. Do your job! And I have Nicholas Trevino. That's for you, Nicholas Trevino. Do your job! And I have Jack with a C, J-A-C. Do your job. So there you go, Jack. There's those. Good.
But she began to drift away.
There we go. And I got the Brandon ones, which I hopefully will do with Brandon. Okay. There we go. So just in time, because Sam will be joining us in 10 minutes. So that gives me time to answer some questions. Can you do Rodney from Squirrel Boy? Yes, I can, Mr. S.E. Is that his name, Mr. C? That was a very short-lived show. Squirrel Boy. It was a great cast. Pam Adlon and Kurtwood Smith. That was Rodney J. Squirrel. Do I have a favorite line in Helluva which isn't one of your own? Boy, that's a hard one. Yes, there is time for you to still buy a print. As I said before, I'll be closing the shop, or Streamily will be closing our shop after my signing with Vivian Nixon this Wednesday. And Vivian Nixon, who plays Millie, will be here, right here, live in studio, signing autographs with me. And we will be doing those live, so join those. So, hi, Kristen Lazarian. Glad you joined. Any other questions? Has season 3 of Helluva Boss started production? Season 3? We're still getting season 2 out. Do you think Invader Zim will get a reboot series? I never say never, but I just said it 2 times. Are you doing a trio signing? No. The issue becomes, there's so many of us in the cast now, especially with all the other characters as well, so it's hard to get us all together at the same time. And if we had to try to do that and wait for that, it would take forever to get your prints to you. So This is why I kind of do it this way, so I want to make sure that everyone knows that I've seen their requests and their comments, and that you will be getting your prints very shortly, as soon as I send them off to Streamily. I do not know about a season 3. Best line from Into the Florpus, mine is like, their stupid eyeballs can't handle all this. And I also like when Zim goes, oh, you could always get in your spaceship. Oh, that's right, you don't have one! What is my favorite song in Hell of a Boss? Well, you know, anything that Bryce Pinkham sings, I'm a huge fan of. But I loved the Bad Trip song that I did with Blitz. Will you ever be coming to North Carolina? I think I am. I think I am coming to North Carolina, actually. I think I'm coming next year to North Carolina for GalaxyCon. I believe it's... Yes, I am. I'm coming to North Carolina and I'm coming to Ohio for the GalaxyCon conventions. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I'm glad that Zim was a comfort, Baxter. You go see Luigi Vendetta. Missed that. Favorite musical? Jesus Christ Superstar, without a doubt. And then I love West Side Story. I love Les Mis. I love Hamilton. I love Grease. I love Phantom of the Opera. Let's see. What sort of music would Zim enjoy? I would have to say probably techno death metal. Let's see. Question, Richard, have you been to Europe? I have been to Europe. I've been to Eastern Europe. I've been to Romania. I've been to Hungary. I've been to Prague. I've been to Greece. That I have not made it further west. I guess I landed in Vienna. But that's as far as I've gotten to. Thank you, I Am Lil Bear. How did you get cast for the role of Moxie? Interesting question. So Vivzy Pop, Vivian Medrano, had grown up watching my shows, Billy and Mandy and Zim, and she was a fan, and she was working with Maxwell Adams on something, who was the creator of Billy and Mandy. And I had heard from a few people, a former student of mine, that Vivian had created this character for me. So I sent her the information, sent her the information to my agency, and she sent a request into my agent. My agent contacted her, and I was interested in the story. I thought it was amazing. I really loved her artwork. The main thing was, would she do the show Union? And guess what? She did. She, out of her own pocket and her own bank account, went Union on the show. And everybody that's on the show are Union actors. And I applaud her, because that's not a cheap endeavor, but she did it. And, the quality of the show really, shows in the time and effort and money she's put into it. That's how I got involved with Hell of a Boss. And I also, wanted to voice direct the show, and she said, yes, absolutely. And so that is how I ended up, voice directing that and another show. Will be a reboot, Grim Adventures of Billy Mandy. I hope there'll be, I don't like the term reboot, because it often implies that, they're going to, you know, recast it and everything, which they might, but I don't think so. Yes, we will be at Level Up each day. I hope to be in Vienna one day soon. I'm a big fan of your job, and I'm planning to be a voice actor. Also, any hints? Yes, take as many acting classes and workshops as you can with people in the industry. If you could voice any has-been or Hell of a Boss character other than Moxie, would you choose, and what would you choose, and why? I think what's most like my character is Fizzarelli, because Alex Brightman and I are very similar in a lot of ways in our kind of characters. Ah, that kind of gruff thing. Thank you, Luna. Luna Stardust. Very happy to voice direct. It's right, because I teach voiceover, so it's just like another extension. Let's grab a beer soon. Okay, George. Moxie's favorite tea. I'm more of a coffee drinker. The show Hello Buzz is amazing. If you ask me, I can't wait to see more backstory of Moxie, Lynn, and Millie. I agree. You'll love this season. You're going to learn a lot about the characters this season. Hello, Monse. Hello, Monse. It's a special shout out to you. Your mug is so cute. This is from Tennessee. I like to collect the Nashville mugs from the places I've traveled. Thank you. Thank you, Lalitz. I hope I said that correctly. So it is 1 p.m. and I am going to go get Sam Haft. So I'm going to pause this now, or I'm going to end this one, and I'll be back in just a couple minutes as soon as I get Sam in here. And we will start up at, let's say, 1:10. Let's take 10. If you want to know how to get an autograph when you're in Barcelona, go to my bio here on Instagram, and there's a link to Streamily, and you can order from there. Okay? So it'll be my page. All right? I will see you all in a few minutes. Thanks for joining, and join me in a few minutes with Sam Haft. And I will post this. I will post this so that everyone that didn't get to see it will get to see their name shouted out. Thanks again, everybody.